Monty, and I know that there is a huge craze going on about the glutes, so I want to teach you a simple exercise to help you recruit your glutes. I know a lot of times we use our hamstrings or our quads, and we're not actually activating our glute muscles, so I'm going to teach you a simple exercise to help learn how to use those glute muscles. So this is called a glute bridge or hip raise. Line with your hips. You want to bring your ankles in as close to your glutes as possible. You want to push up, so a thrusting movement. And when you go up, you want to push up through your heels. And you want to concentrate on squeezing your glutes the entire way. On a nice steady tempo, you don't want to just be, you know, thrusting back and forth. Actually having the muscle and mind connection, so activating your glutes. Now this is what a weighted one would look like. So you can use a plate, a bar, resting it completely on your hips. The exact same one. Is great for incorporating your abdominals and your lower back. The same thing applies. You want to just rest the bar on your hips. Shoulders are in line with your hips. Bring your heels as close to your knees as possible. Deadlifts, squats, and lunges. So give those a try and let me know below how you like them.